The Escort Destroyer Bauru, or in Portuguese, Contra Torpedeiro de Escolta, is a fully operational museum ship and non-commissioned service with the Brazilian Navy, laid down for the U.S. Navy in May 1943 as the 33rd member of the Cannon class of destroyer escorts. Commissioned into the U.S. Navy service in October 1943 as the USS McCann, she joined the U.S. Atlantic Fleet at Norfolk and promptly began convoy escort work along the U.S. Eastern Seaboard and Caribbean Sea frontier. Assigned to patrol and escort duties off the Brazilian coast in early 1944, the McCann was one of the 8 members of her class selected for Lend-Lease transfer to the Brazilian Navy. She was commissioned into the Brazilian Navy in a ceremony in August 15, 1944, that took place in the main logistics support facility of the Allied Navies in the South Atlantic in Natal Navy Yard. The destroyer was activated for duty, named as Bauru, an important river in the Brazilian southeast. The ship soon resumed her patrol, escort and anti-submarine warfare role off Brazil's coast, joining the 4th Fleet of the U.S. Navy in Task Force 46. After the end of the Second World War in Europe, she was used in the Allied troops' evacuation aerial service support. Due to the new equipments and the tactics and concepts of the anti-submarine war, the Cannon-class escort destroyers became for years part of the backbone of the Brazilian Navy's post-war Blue Water Navy. Bauru and her 7 sisters served with distinction for the next 30 years before their advancing age and attrition from serving as frontline assets began to take their toll on the vessels. Bauru herself was then transferred in 1964 to the Offshore Patrol Vessel Squadron. She decommissioned from frontline service in 1982 and became the longest-serving member of her class. Selected to serve as a museum ship, she tells the Brazilian contribution to the Second World War. The Bauru was fully overhauled before being placed in Rio de Janeiro. Maintained in fully operational but demilitarized status, the Bauru made several cruises to Brazilian ports during her 3rd career from her new home port. She was finally transferred from her original home port to her current location at the Brazilian Naval Cultural Hall, maintained by the Naval Historical Heritage and Documentation Directorate. The Bauru joined the Museum Submarino Riachuelo, where she remains on public display until today.